I'm Erin Guy in Northwest Oklahoma City this morning, right outside Big K Pond, where three men have been arrested after police say they were trying to break into this business. They were trying to do that by shoving in this air unit and crawling through this hole. However, on the other side, they ran into bars and also they triggered a silent alarm. Now, when police arrived, they saw a car with four men inside driving away. They tried to pull them over. Two of those guys ran. So far, we know three people have been arrested. One person did get away. I was able to talk to the business owners here, and they tell me they're so happy that no one got inside. They said they have had to deal with break-ins in the past. If you have any information about the man that got away, you're asked to call police. For more on the story, stay right here at KSCO.com.